We'll come back to some more Venom Online. Not exactly UC-096 with me, Polar Dash. Let's see what map we'll get here in Shangri-La with Mr. Polar. And a disabase. So we got New York. It's the shitty one. Or both are shitty, but this one's the shittiest. I'm not getting Whip Suited, am I? Folks on my channel will never see it. Could it be a hidden gem that will stay hidden for eternity? If I switch to get a server, I might get it. No, I don't know what difference that'll make. Just my... just me just trying to, appease the RNG gods. Maybe this Mr. Polar isn't, favored by them right now, this day. This Lucky Cannon is getting replaced by what? I hate bringing high costs to this map. I really do. I want Zuda. Why not? The worst thing that's gonna happen is that I'm just gonna suck balls, but... I honestly don't know what the hell to bring. And the Zuda is level 7, so if I get him to level 8, that's 50k for me. I know what I forgot to do. Turn off Skype. I don't think I can do it today. Whatever. You. No. Gigan. I'm just gonna lob fire in 3. But both sides or players has wisened up to know that you don't really take the center immediately. You wait till the dust settles and things start dying, then you get on 3. I really want a rocket shooter gold Gigan. Or even a quick reload. Quick reload will probably be better, because you're launching your napalm that much faster. So you're technically getting a faster DPS. Oh, they're taking 3. That's on. There you go. So if you want to take 3. Ow! Jesus. Why am I not hitting? Holy crap, that was ridiculous. We got one in the base. My machine gun wasn't hitting. Just how pixies are. Like with their melee animation, it shifts their body so that the crosshair, which is supposed to be centering, you know, into the suit, is actually aligning off target, because, like, the pixie's body shifts to being here instead. So, like, you aim for the center of the diamond, then you're not really hitting the pixie. Snipers. Nope. So that early enough to avoid it. Good. Nice shot. Hi. Healing. Heals? It's underground. Oh, that's the other thing that happens on this map, is the retaking of one over and over and over. Getting you guys doing that. Can I have heals? Can I have ammos? Yes. So this thing runs out of missiles pretty fast if you're constantly launching them. Looks like we're winning though. We're holding the Federation scumbags at bay. What was that? Oh, wow, the Marisai. You really want to be doing that? Can I move on you? Ding ding. You really want to fight me? Oh, some assholes coming in from the flank. So we run. Oh god, that's a lot of Zeta pieces of shit. Launching their crap tons of damage. Breaking the game. Yeah, there. You probably got beam death, yeah, by that, yeah. Down there. Did you like heal from my go? Ah! That friggin' that gun is just such horseshit. I don't even know. Oh my goodness! Thank you. Alright, let's make it our sole purpose in life to kill that sniper that's just thinking. He thinks he's awesome, and I wanna show him that he's not. He's just using some silly weapon. Is cutting down on other people's fun. Very unhealthy weapon for this game. If you just want like one-shot kill with snipers, like I don't know, play Call of Duty or some other bullshit game. So there he is. There they are. Die, you fox! Denial. I'm kind of overshooting. Ah. Is it a time? Is it a time? Back Nice try, and go. Where can I go? Keep him distracted. Keep him distracted. Silly sniper. Fuck! Fuck! I am so horrible at this game. That was my fault. I didn't lose enough to get up there. But see, making base runs at their C forces Zetas back to defend it, which means that's less Zetas and like other Death Gundams out here, which helps in the grand scheme of things. Oh, fuck. Okay. Spawn our GN. Spawn here. We're just gonna meander our way down this way. Getting a decent flank and making sure that them fucking beam launching hobos aren't getting too comfy in their camping spots is good on this map. Like those guys. So I want to make sure that no, that's not a safe spot to be. So they move on. Son of a bitch. Oh, thank you. Oh shit! I shot at the Tetra. I just thanked. Looked like a bad guy. Nice try. We're barely winning. But it's nowhere near a lead. Good God! Coming down here. Which one? Is that the other guy? I think we got the other guy. You getting that? No? So I'm heading to that fat uncle. More assholes. It's my container. Okay. Just gotta keep them out of our base. There's another flyer. He got shot down, but he's coming. This thing is great at defending base. Ah! Made it! No, he got stunned. Awesome. On their side. Whoa! They're taking one. Unfortunately, this thing isn't very good at, okay! At the underground, but great at just shooting down guys. This thing is literally like a anti-air thing on legs. No! Nice, Juog strength. Yay! I want a Juog. Awesome. Vomit Ray. Thank you. By like every type of Gundam known to NGO. Getting revived is going on, but what am I gonna do there? Did you get him? Did he warp out? I got warped out, didn't he? Yes. Never mind that. Apparently we're going to take 3. I probably should have spawned on the Gigan. So, let's see if we can drop some Sternfoss and silly Gundams. Is anybody on the Ace? I think so. That's enough playing with Ramiro. I'm stuck. I can't move. Oh, I don't want. That was lame. Are we taking 3? Yes! Mega Man X on a Zeta. Can't be good for Xeon. And one of Reggie's here. Holy God, Zeta, die! And now they turn the game around. Of course, you know, at the 5-minute mark. What am I good to do? Good God. Guys. Wow. Do I have a Zeta? I have a Zeta. Let's see if we can run base. I can with this music playing. I believe in the music. I got this herder boo. Helping me out. Like I heard her, bro. Not that way. What? I got killed by defense gun. Shame for this bro. All I'm good to do is defend now. Spawning up here, even though they're making a presence over here, it's not a good idea because there are guys out there that are trying to sneak into base. And the more guys you have out there means that the more of them are spawning. Previously I said that's a good thing, but when the time is taken down to the last minute or two, the last thing you want is a big spawn. Of the enemy sitting in spawning to defend their base. Hey, love this thing. Didn't need to die there. He's coming down to no teddy. Come here, teddies. Oh, he went down that way. Now. Titties. Oh my goodness, we're getting murdered. Jesus. Go this way. Oh god! We did that. Skin on my Zaku teeth. Best thing I can do is to see if I can kill Gundams. Fuck! That's it. Game over. Gamma dies for the 10 billionth time. Still kept my rank miraculously. Yeah, the only reason I'm not cashing in on this is because, I don't know. I do know. I usually wait till a Friday preview of the next update because, some events will, feature additional goodies. With daily completions, like tickets and stuff, and extra money or something. All right, so that map didn't go too hot, but the half cannon still alive and kicking in the current meta with its anti-air capabilities. It's got a bigger cousin now in the, what's that, the Gyaradoga heavy type, with like all these variations of its Bruno gun. I do have a silver print, but I've yet to use it. Just because the one thing that was disappointing upon seeing the suit on its release day, I think DX Volume 34. Yeah. Is that the Ghirardotta Heavy doesn't get any kind of explosive weapon. All of it are direct fire weapons. Well, all right, grenades, but every Zeon suit gets fucking grenades. But it's got like a sniper weapon, like the Galgu cannons, except it fires ballistic rounds instead of beams. That helps get knockdowns against beam coating, like the Kyokushikis. It gets a charging beam rifle, except it fires ballistics, which again helps against beam coating. And, like, it's got this, I don't know, it was four-barreled Gatling thing that functions as a Gatling thing in this variation. And it also can function as a melee weapon, kind of like the GM Quail, except this thing does, like, double the damage, but it's double the slowness. But yeah, he fires all of his bullets in an arc, and if you get hit, it knocks you down. But it doesn't count against your ammo. It's just infinite melee bullets. So it's got that. And its gold print variation gets like this, it's kind of like the charging Gatling gun of the Goof Flight type, except it fires less bullets, except the bullets are bigger, and they deal like quadruple damage per shot. And that weapon looks like a lot of fun. But I just don't like this thing not having some kind of bazooka weapon. Because I would just go with like a, if it had like a charging bazooka variant of the Bruno gun, I'd just do charging bazooka and that charging Gatling cannon. And maybe the scoped weapon for anti air abilities. Or option. I just don't like using charging beams on fat suits, because it gives me charging beams and also like scoped weapon just get me so tunnel visioned. And when you're on a fat suit and you get tunnel vision, it kills you. So I just tend to not use fat suits that just don't get some kind of explosives. Unless they're like aquatic suits, because then you got no choice. So we might see. See, like, even if I get this, I don't think I'll do good with it. The Zessa, though, is all about explosives, except I just don't like the Zessa's rendition of Zessa in Gundam Online, because it doesn't function as advertised in the show. Like, it can't launch, like, this giant circus of missiles. Instead, its strongest weapons consists of, rocket versions of... Or it fires rockets, single rockets out of the missile racks. And in combination, they do great, but it doesn't feel right that that you're doing it on Zessa. Like, Zessas don't fire single missiles. It fires all of its missiles at once, but it can't. Like, it has, like, some kind of salvo missile weapon variant, but the missiles suck so bad that you wouldn't use it. You would use the rockets instead. And I just don't like that. Like, the way the show, or the way, you know, when they release a suit in this game, and you can't use it the way it featured in the show, that kind of turns me off. You can't just launch salvos of missiles and be competitive. That sucks. Alright, so cross your fingers for me, in hopes of Grips 2 next time. I will see you then. Bye!